this gift is not meant to be kept. That gift of love.
Marriage is a celebration of love. This evening, we are gathered together to witness a joyous occasion in the lives of two young hearts, Rebecca and Sean. A holy sacrament that will transform their lives.
They will pass away. As for tongues, they will cease. As for knowledge, it will pass away. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Thank you.
good education, good and be chosen, who is here to celebrate this year. The chosen and the needy and the blessed Lord, protect you and guide you all your lives. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Sean and Rebecca, have you come here free and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
I have.
Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
I will.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the love of Christ and the Church?
Thank you.
that they may remain faithful in the marriage covenant. May the peace of love and peace abide in your daughter, acknowledging her as his equal and his joint heir to the life of grace. Lord, we implore you, may these your servants hold fast to the faith and keep your commandments, and with the strength that comes from the gospel, may they bear true witness to Christ before all. May they be blessed children
and God in the name of
Jesus, and to give us strength and courage to bear witness to His love. Blessed God, symbols of their own lives, which will no longer burn in two separate flames, each other and with the Lord. May the display now. What a joy for them to offer His life, to be kept on glory, and God bless you. Both of them, they are going to recite the prayer, the couple's prayer.
We thank you, Lord, and we praise you for bringing us holy grace, that we will praise you.
Thank you. My name is Mark Rigo, and I'll be your master of ceremonies for the evening. And on behalf of Peggy and Sean, I'd like to welcome you all here to their wedding reception. Yeah, that's the way you do it. Rosalind, don't leave him behind. He's your husband. D'Souza, Kyron D'Souza. And now, because of Sean's love and passion for the game of snooker and billiards, he's a state-ranked player, and also the Becks, who started it all off here in Bangalore, especially Pa Tony, Tony Beck. We have a guard of honor with the snooker and billiard cues. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you the new Mr. and Mrs. Davis, Rebecca and Sean! Oh, let me see those hands clapping, come on! Everybody! But you know what? He's actually recorded the beautiful toast, so we're going to play it live all the way from London, and it's going to be on the screen.
I'm sorry my family and I cannot be with you in person. To join in the celebration, by way of an introduction, Rebecca is the only daughter of Rosalind and Alistair Vieira, and having worked at ITC for a number of years. Covington has been the homemaker and his lady love. Sean is passionate about food, green, tech, and most recently, D2C. I was left retrieving the balls from the pockets and also had a lot of time socializing people know how to choose your partner wife. Everyday routines were brought to a stop, and any sense of normalcy was lost. If anything, perhaps there are some life lessons to take away from this pandemic. All of the above, you, Rebecca, and Sean have lived and breathed. But on that note, can I request you to stand and raise your glass?
Okay, I guess this comes as a surprise to everyone here, particularly the newlyweds, as me speaking was not on the cards this evening. Anyway, this is all about the game, and my hand goes up at certain points of the speech. Okay, so this is a sneak peek into the journey of love of Sean, who is quite a player, and his passion for playing games, snooker, football, cricket, basically balls of any kind. So now I've actually thrown the ball into Sean's court. It was about 7 years ago when Sean set eyes on Rebecca, and at that moment knew she was a good catch. He was mesmerized by everything about her and thought to himself, that's the beauty I need to tackle. She is the perfect catch. He planned his strategy and so began the game. He went in for a quick delivery. On his part, he was hot on her heels. In more ways than one, he tried to bowl this maiden over. So, with the patience of a spider, his sixth sense told him that a clearance was possible. Much convincing and cajoling, as follow on, he made many attempts to get her once the ball was set in motion. He had to go all out if he intended to reach his goal. Fast bowler managed a short, quick. Her parents asked him about this, and he knew he had touched the right spot with his wicked grin, sense of humor, and very, very smooth talk. His only resort was to get to extra cover, me. Fast forward to about a year ago, and having taken her out to dinner, silly point, her heart meant it. Yes, she was stumped. Could this really be true? She said yes to me, finally, and in 8 of 7 years, one of great love has brought us to this. What are some of the secrets of success in life? And I found the answer right there in my room. Aim high. The window said, see the world. The clock said, every minute before you act. The door said, push hard or you'll never go wrong. God bless both.
All of you guys are really special. In some way or another, they've always made changes in our lives. That brings us to where we are right now and where we stand.
Beyond compare. And we thank you with all our heart. That was... Okay, I call my mother-in-law darling all the time. Didn't know how she managed to find the time to do what she did.
4 a.m.
Oh yeah, she gets up 4 a.m. Thank you so much for that.
Words can't describe what you've done for me. The days moving after that, the support was immense. Mom, throughout my teenage years, I can never stop thanking you guys. I found new parents who took care of me. They told me so many things, made me change as a person. And I love you all. For the ones that couldn't make it, Uncle Steven, thank you for doing so much. Teddy, I miss you. We both do, and it's not only as couldn't make it here today, and I miss him, and
he had something that was even more important, that you need right now, a job, your normal love story. This happened out of the ordinary, completely random. I met this girl. She's been supportive. I'm the happiest man on this planet right now, and I can say it with a smile. I love you, baby.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Yeah. Pull out a dub. It's Fergie.
If you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home, you say.
If you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home.
G-L-A-M-O-R-O-U-S, yeah. G-L-A-M-O-R-O-U-S. We flying first class up in the sky.
Willst du die große Liebe finden?
Willst du heut Spaß, vielleicht auch mehr? Komm, halt mich, fühl mich, doch vertrau mir vorerst nicht. Lass uns beide erst erfahren, was die Nacht für uns verspricht. Erst ein Blick, dann ein Kuss, was bei mir nicht große Liebe heißen muss. Du und ich, die ganze Nacht, doch verlieben war dabei nie ausgemacht. Was wird passieren? Ich weiß es nicht, lass es uns wagen. Du wusstest genau, was passieren kann. Ich bin doch nur ein Mann. Wir wachen auf am nächsten Morgen. Du siehst noch ganz verschlafen aus. Du machst Kaffee, du trägst mein Hemd, schaust dabei echt bezaubernd aus. Komm, halt mich, fühl mich, doch vertrau mir vorerst nicht. Lass uns beide erst erfahren, was die Zeit für uns wird.
Morgon a teu jagger, mets cala retondo. Morgon a teu jagger, mets cala retondo. Ta jerek churu na tata, churu na tata, vakane koren bendo. Ta jerek churu na tata, vakane koren bendo. Ta kayok pakulo cita, burakan galun tondo. Ta kayok pakulo cita, burakan galun tondo. Are pakler, choy da kare, choy da kare, ya ya maya ya, 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 ya ya maya ya.
Alright, now before we go any further,
Rakim, don't look at me, you have to kiss her, man. Alright, wait, wait, practice, audience, one. Audience, one, two, three. Somebody's in the mood this time. David? David? You're talking pink also.
Wait.
What a fast fellow this is.
Give a big hand, ladies and gentlemen.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. And you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding. If I could turn back the clock, I'd make sure that what I've broken, 'cause 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason.